I'm sorry, so sorry, that I was such a fool. I didn't know love could be so cruel. Oh, 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 yes, you tell me.
Why hasn't it worked?
We have an agenda in this country now that I would regard as being a radical agenda. I think that we had a budget that came out that basically put a level of fear in this country that I've not seen ever in my life, and I think that that changed everything.
So the policies are not shareholder friendly.
Shareholder friendly? This is the most greatest wealth destruction I've seen by a president.
But love is blind, and I was too blind to see.
Don't you think the Dow would stop dropping if we had a president who would stop signing pork bills?
You tell me, mistake.
Chris, why not do what you promised to do?
I felt this thrill going up my leg. I mean, I don't have that too often.
I mean, he gets to me.